it's a difficult, it's a difficult situation for the teachers, but we are trying our best so that the children can go back to school and the normalcy can revert. I want to cite several top government officials as being in contempt of orders of this court, as issued on the 30th of June 2015, which awarded teachers a 50 to 60 salary increment, which clearly the government until now has not complied with. Yeah.
What has transpired?
The judge has certified the matter as urgent and directed that we serve the persons named in contempt of court, and we come back on the 21st of September for hearing on the merits of the application.